In my role as co-chair of the After School Caucus, I've had the chance to tour a bunch of programs across the Commonwealth, and I'm so excited. After this, we're going to get to take a tour, I understand, of the great activities you have going on here. I got to travel to Palmerton. We got to see the Shine After School program, which did this really cool. The kids got to build a mini golf course and learn about science and math and art. We got to travel to Philadelphia to a Sunrise of Philadelphia program in my district, where we learned about arts and education and the mentoring and support that they give to young people there. And someone mentioned the role that after school plays in supporting all of you, obviously, in those critical hours between 3 and 6 p.m. And where I live in South Philly, violence is something that kids deal with all the time. And I had the chance to sit down with some of the young people in this program one time, and the question that the adults in the room posed to them was, who here knows someone who has been impacted by violence? And almost every single hand in the room went up. And these are young people, people your age, people a little older, all the way up through high school. And it was really a sobering moment, I think, for a lot of the adults. We know that violence is an issue, but to hear the stories directly from young people who have been impacted, and to know that they had a safe place to go and a place where they felt safe to talk about it was so important. And I know that the adults who are running the program here are doing that very same thing. They are giving you love and care and supporting you in your educational goals, but even more in your big dreams. I'm the mom of a 7 and a 9-year-old, and right now their dreams are to become professional baseball players. I don't know if that's gonna happen. I don't know if we have any future Phillies or Pirates here, but I hope that you all have the chance to accomplish your dreams and your goals. And I heard when the Lieutenant Governor mentioned the 11.5 million, someone said, that's a big number. Doesn't that seem like a big number? $11.5 million for out of school time? We're gonna work really hard to make sure that we get to come back here with all of your amazing local elected officials and announce an even bigger number and make sure we keep investing in out of school time, because it's so critical to all of you and to our Commonwealth.